One of New England's most beautiful beaches is practically off limits.
Been coming here my whole life, since I was a little girl.
But it seems the people who claim to be saving the plovers don't want anyone around. The iTeam found they may have a whole lot more to gain. So are they protecting the birds or something else? Tonight at 11 on WBZ.